Hey everybody, this is Taishi. I need to give a warning to the other doggies in the neighborhood. So like, if your mom or dad takes you on a walk and like they start going in this one certain direction and then like they start walking past these stores, you need to run and hide because I'm telling you, they're up to something. I was having a really good time just walking along with my brother and sister, and then Mom took us into this place where that lady cuts our toenails. Ugh. I was so disappointed. But then, you know what a funny thing was? My brother got his pantalones trimmed. Because you know what? My mama tried to do it the other day, and she did a really bad job. When he was walking away, his pantalones were all crooked and one butt cheek was hanging lopsided. It was so funny. So the nice lady who cuts our toenails, she fixed it and made it look nice so my brother didn't have to be so embarrassed when he was walking. My mommy gave her some extra of those paper things with some president's face on it. Because she said the lady deserves some extra, and because businesses are having a really hard time right now. But then we got to walk home, and then I was okay.